Borescopes are used for visual inspection in hard-to-reach spaces where very small cameras and additional lighting are needed. Borescopes are characterized by their mobility. They can be used on ladders to inspect ventilation ducts, in tight spaces, for the purpose of sewage pipe inspection and for works performed under a car on a lift. These borescopes let us inspect very complex devices without the need to disassemble them. The IP67 camera and probe are resistant to dust and water immersion up to a meter. The IP54 compliant housing guarantees protection against dust and splashes of water from all directions. Camera without a display, with a USB interface which also serves as a power source. 640 by 480 resolution image is sent via USB to a computer where it can be saved in order to document, for example, a defect. Lightweight and convenient inspection camera with a 2.4 inch LCD display. The image can be seen not only on a display, but also transferred via USB interface and TV out. See more with a large 3.5 inch 320 by 240 LCD display. We can set date and time, as well as save images as JPEG files and videos in AVI format, or both at the same time. Built-in microphone allows for sound recording. AXIOMET borescopes are equipped with a 1 meter long flexible cable ended with a camera, enabling inspection of hard-to-reach spaces through inspection openings of a diameter as little as 12 millimeters. Borescope cable can be adjusted to the shape of the inspected channel. Before starting work, the cable should be connected to the camera. Detachable probe allows for using extension cable and replacing the standard 12 millimeter probe with a thinner one. Every kit includes special tips that can be mounted on the head. They are essential for inspecting buildings, cracks and tight corners, and for initial inspection of inaccessible empty spaces. A mirror for viewing a surface at the angle of 90 degrees, a hook or a magnet to grab tiny elements and cables or attach the device in an appropriate place. They enable inspections to be recorded as a video or still images, enabling detailed analysis in a convenient place and time. LEDs are located on the head near the camera, so the light illuminates the object being viewed. They can be used in heat-sensitive spaces because the borescope's probe end doesn't get hot. By using borescopes, we can easily diagnose any failure of a radiator without the need to disassemble it, and we can check whether electric cables are corroded or loosened. Thanks to the waterproof head, borescopes can also be used to inspect sewage systems, drain pipes, down pipes, and other hard-to-reach spaces, often flooded with water. Borescopes can be used not only by professionals, but also by amateurs who want to check the tightness of concealed water and sewage systems or ventilation ducts, and to peek under large and heavy furniture.